we thought, how can we just design a kind of house of the future where we would love to live together? And we came up with a kind of a bagel, you remember, a bagel structure? And then we thought, perhaps we should start first with not a bagel, but with a croissant. And yeah. This is actually what we
It's pretty much a croissant of made out of fungi. You could say it's a super old material, but also brand new for us as architects specifically, because it's a material that's completely biodegradable.
What we are all dreaming about is a kind of future which is really sustainable, right? And which is not dependent anymore on fossil resources, but dependent on renewable resources. And this is basically plant resources, and fungi are the only ones who can just basically build out of plants something. And what you see here is just, we call these composite materials. So fungus is growing, this is a tinder fungus, that grew on waste material from the agriculture and the forestry. And it forms a composite material. And this is very much strong, but still lightweighted. As you can see, we can use this for building. We just used a kind of coating still, which you usually use to coat wooden material. But the coating is also biodegradable by fungi. So the house you see here, the sculpture you see here, that is made by fungi, but also degradable by fungi. This is basically the way we are thinking. If you stay focused, if you just start sharing limited resources, you gain more out of it.
And tinyBE is, I think, a great way to show it, also with the other artistic projects, which have a sometimes completely different view of it. But to think about sort of a minimized living is a challenge, but also something that is very, I'd say, joyful to the people coming.